Jackson Stallings from Moore, Oklahoma. Today the scrimmage went really well. Thought we did a lot of good things, still improving going into Colgate next week. We're really excited to see what this team has going into the season.